Google announced the launch date of its upcoming hardware event, which is also expected to be the unveiling of the Google Pixel 3. The invites sent out by Google reveal that the event will take place on October 9th in New York City at 8:30 p.m. IST. It, however, does not have any mention of the launch of Google Pixel 3. The invite released in the form of a gift by the software giant reads out i3me, which subtly hints at the much-awaited and much-leaked Pixel 3 and Pixel 3 XL. Let's see what to expect. Google unveiled several other hardware products at previous year's event: Pixelbook, Google Home Mini, Google Buds, and Clips, which means Google is expected to launch next generations of these as well. Over the past few weeks, we have been given a sneak peek into what the third generation of Google Pixel will look like. Thanks to the leaks of Google Pixel 3 hardware units, some renders reveal that the XL variant of the Pixel 3 will sport a large notch, while others point to a glass black that will enable Qi wireless charging on the smartphone. Both versions are also expected to come with dual front-facing cameras and a single rear camera. However, it is certain that the Pixel 3 will be the first device to run Android Pie 9.0 out of the box and will pave the way for Android smartphones coming in 2019. If you don't know what a Pixel device is, the Pixel line of smartphones was first introduced by Google in 2016, while Pixel devices replaced the Nexus range of smartphones. The key difference between the two is that Pixel devices are end-to-end designed by Google, be it hardware or the software, while Nexus devices were developed and designed in collaboration with other smartphone manufacturers. For instance, the last Nexus device, the Nexus 6P, was built with Huawei, hence it bought the Huawei branding at the back of the phone. Samsung, Asus, HTC, and LG have also previously partnered with Google to produce Nexus devices. Pixel devices are also meant to be benchmark devices for other premium flagship Android smartphones, which means other manufacturers aim to beat the performance, hardware, and software experience as specs of Pixel devices with their smartphones. So guys, this is a quick update from Google. Hope you guys like this video. If you did, please give a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for stay updated about latest technology. Thanks for watching.